We flew out of New York City to go to Dominican Republic Punta Cana. Here, this was my family, father, mother, myself, and a couple of family friends. I'm gonna be introducing them all. So the inside joke here is that my father, really, he doesn't drink a lot of alcohol, and this is the first time I've ever seen him purchase any alcohol, and he always tells everyone he's born in 1952. That's his thing.
Born in 1952.
It's important to know that it takes about 20 minutes to get from Punta Cana International Airport to our hotel, which is the Paradisus Punta Cana. Great hotel, by the way, and great location. No doubt, little bit afraid of spilling water on the wires.
I see everything you see, still I am still.
It's important to realize that the most important part of this location of the earth is that it's in a tropical area, so the plants, the vegetation, types of animals that you may come across are some of the best. I just wanted to come and talk about Punta Cana, just to put everything in perspective, and what I'm gonna do with my vlogs, or it's gonna be a commentary. I haven't been vlogging often. I just wanted to relax, and I've taken some cool footage, but I just don't know how to put it all together without showing you, my friends, everything, without some decent comments that are added to all that. So hopefully you'll like it. Here goes nothing. You'll hear me yapping in between the cool videos, and they are pretty cool. So here's some cool footage.
Amazing. Oh my god, that's so good.
What are your thoughts on the food?
I think the food here is excellent. I could have 5 plates, no problem.
And the sun. How is the salt content? Maybe we could go. Okay, it's good enough answer. Good.
Another fact about this place is that they travel in these little carts that are electric. They're kind of like golf carts, and they take you up and down and left and right, and to the restaurants, to the beach, to your hotel room. Now here, pretty much we're all at a restaurant, and these are my parents' friends as well as my friends, Sid and Oya, and we're having a good time eating food together here, and it was all inclusive, so it was pretty great. It was a lot.
It was a lot of eating.
It just takes time, mama, time, mama. It just takes time.
There are many pools at this hotel. One of them was this, and I didn't really go into the pools. I don't know why anybody would come to a resort like this and go into the pools while there is the clean and beautiful and highly natural ocean. Additionally, there were bars at the beach, which was nice because you could drink all you want. Some of the coconuts were very natural, very good, and tasted amazing.
Good. Alright, so I'm going sailing now. It's going to be lit. It's going to be fun. There's a lot of waves. And remind myself that I'll be doing
it. Am I taking this or that? High wind,
right? Exactly. If you flip over, no problem. So if you flip over, just in case.
Tell me.
Okay? Relax. Take care of the hook. As soon as
take
you flip
it off.
Over, yeah. Up. Put in the paddle or not one. Depends the way that you flip over. With this row, you lean back all your body and go again. Put the hook and go. Continue. It's just in case.
How do I lift it up against the wind?
Yeah, that's it. You lose the sail and after you lean back all your body there.
So I hold on to this.
Yeah.
I put my foot here and I here.
There,
you sure?
Or there. In one of the paddles.
Oh, okay.
Depends when you flip over.
Can I? Ah, okay.
And you throw, put again and after you.
And it'll come up, okay.
From Casablanca, put her name in a song, but I never met her. With my watch still set to the time of her city. 18 and a half, never looked so pretty. Showed the sands with a hem of her white brave rose. Solomon's queen, she marched with no remorse. Behind the tails, the ocean waves, the fool she made of me. The fool she made of me was wailing while she's drowning alone. Riding alone, riding alone, vibing alone. She was lying alone, crying alone, drowning alone. Dancing alone, contemplating alone, venting alone, smoking alone, drinking alone. She was roaming alone, fighting alone, dying alone, left me all alone.
It's important to note that sailing is an extreme sport. While sailing is not that extreme all the time, you are the person that makes sailing non-extreme. Now, I'm a person that believes in safety, and I will never go against Mother Nature. It's important to never underestimate the powers of nature and the powers of Poseidon.
For me, perfecto. We'll take over. Thank you, my friend.
Just be careful up there. Some of the dark spots are weeds, but some of the dark spots are rocks.
Really?
Yeah, so you'll see them breaking. Just make sure that whoever is on your bow will be able to see ahead.
See the
Okay.
Casablanca, like the beating heart without a rest, I always want you. She said she's leaving cause it's the right thing to do. A wounded night
I'm sure I'll be able to handle it myself, and a good, but good night. I like it that you're doing it. You're the more experienced.
Punta Cana was a great place. I'd say these travels really represent what lifeology is about. It's about big cities, small towns, small villages, large villages, great beach towns like this. Most importantly, lifeology is about life. And I hope you guys are nice enough and enjoy these videos enough to like, subscribe, share these videos so that I can keep posting them in such a manner. Serves me well now that I done did you. I'd like to take this time to thank my editor and my best friend, Sue Cuddy. She's a great editor and she is a VTR operator in New York. The work that she does is outstanding. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time.
Like a virgin wears the white. Gray with the sun don't shine. Comes a doll with two black eyes. By all the vows and her ring tie, spoke my darling sacrifice like a deer into the light. Said we'll start a family and now the only memory she has is the police sketch of my mask. Oh Lord.